If you have a dream and you go after your dream, you can do it. If you do it full time, you can really make good money. You can make a lot of money off of these because these.
Janet was one of hundreds of Flint citizens who had taken Pat's advice. Although her husband was still working at GM, she had seen many of her friends laid off and didn't want to take any chances. She had been the founder and host of Flint's feminist radio show, but now she was a distributor for Amway.
Color is my main love. I got color analyzed myself a couple years prior to learning color consulting, but as soon as I found out what season I was, it really changed my outlook. I went around draping everyone with my eyes, and I really wanted to get into this business. It was very exciting to me. About 80% of the world's population is winter or summer. Blacks, Jews, Italians, most often are winters. I start out with the orange and the pink drape. And the reason why is because what I'd like to do is put you into a family, the warm family or the cool family. People who are warm have a yellow undertone to their skin. And the orange drape brings that yellow undertone out and makes them look really good. If you put orange on someone who has a blue undertone, which would be the pink family or the cool family, then what's going to happen to their face is they're going to get real pale, or they're going to look real tired, or they might get a lot of ruddiness come out in their face. So what I like to do is I like to put what I think is the wrong color on you first, and then I can compare it to the right color, and by that way, it'll really improve how you look. Okay, so what usually happens is what I'm seeing happen to her is she gets jaundice when you put orange on her. She kind of turns yellow, looks a little bit sickly. And you might not even see it that much right now, but let's compare it to the pink. Mm-hmm. I get a small commission on every account. Join up and find out. It's good.
3 months after we attended Janet's Amway meeting, she phoned me in a panic and asked that we please come back, as she had made a terrible mistake.
I've very recently learned that I am not an autumn. I was color analyzed by someone in the IMS line, who are the people who taught me to do colors, and I've discovered that I am another season. It's a warm season, like autumn is, but it's a spring instead. So the colors that I wear are basically the same color family, but they're lighter and brighter. But it's really a shock to me because I'm out there color analyzing women all the time, and little did I know that I was not the season that I was telling people I was.
I kind of felt sorry for Janet, so in order to cheer her up, I let her do my colors, and as it turned out, we were the same season.